I'm 30 minutes out from going to the plastic surgeon's for my CO2 resurfacing peel. I am 48 years old, and I guess I have all the regular things that a 48-year-old would have: chickenpox scars, you know, aging fine lines. I'm gonna go in, and I have had skin cancer, and so we are going to do a reset on my skin. And we'll see how this goes.